In the shadow of the vampire slayings that have been on in recent news, it seems that the war they wage against the bikers is the toughest one among us. I fear for our children. This all sounds like something out of a horror film, but I assure you, this is very real. Day one, outlaws are becoming America's heroes. A young man was stabbed today. The last words he heard uttered from his assailant was, "Are you a vampire?"